Royal Visit is a hand management tug of war, where players will use the cards in their hand to move the figurines across the provinces, trying to get the king to visit their chateau and win the game. On your turn, you'll play cards of a single suit, which will let you manipulate the figures across the mat. Every figure has a slightly different movement mode and unique powers, so as you play cards, your goal is to either get the king or the crown to your chateau, or to have the royal court on your side when the game ends. For such a modest two-player game, Royal Visit actually has a lot going on. The movement rules keep it really interesting because you have to outthink your opponent's manipulations while trying to set up a situation where you can move in the way you need to as well. The fact that the game also has three victory conditions means there's lots to think about, even though there are really only five moving pieces. The color palette is really gorgeous, actually. The art on the cards is fantastic, and as a two-player experience, it gives a lot of satisfying tug-of-war action. And that's it. Hey, Meeple and I thank you for watching. If you want to see more of our reviews, please click on either of these playlists. One of them is our full-length review series, and the other one is Game in a Minute, where we tell you everything you need to know about a game in about 60 seconds. If you'd like to subscribe, please click the G and ring the bell so that you get a notification every time we publish. And if you like what we do and want to support us, please check out links to our Patreon below. We'll see you next game. Push your button.